like me, trying for Sussex or spend the day cooing at sheep backs, making and knees that won't flex, but thanks to Mercury have a safe place to sleep. Squalls beat without pity, fat frame and ill-prepared clothes. Lost to me the beauty young Harting Down, valleys and forest and the driving rain, cursed fell hill. My dreams of Wayne Rider, Himalayan trek, seem like the ramblings of a foolish mind. I thought I might die sticking out my neck further than Eastbourne pier in the tide. Afraid of the sun, tardy to first fellow travelers of the day. Cocking it seemed the whole day had been fine, but I stopped in the church to pray anyway. Sent sunshine, soft winds on my tail. I glided to Washington as the crow flies. Down to the road, then up a steep lane. Pally chanting to protect me from harm. As the chanted ring welcomed me back again, I heard how the devil can trap you with charms. I lingered but briefly to search for a stone. I found that last year, but scared to risk taking back to my home. I remembered the stone, but it hadn't waited for me. I passed an old lady with tousled white hair, two white dogs. She gave me a grin, but she one of them, the bringer of nightmares. I smiled and quickened my pace to standing. Monarch's way down the side of the camber, a sheep and a blacksmith. Across the Adder to Sleepy Bramble and the Castle Hotel for a pot of tea. Thank you. quiet room, Stephen. Light from the stove is worked on for another winter. Old stone tomb, this place for travelers on the hills who, like the mayflies before their doom, see adventure, liaisons, and furtive thrills. Tomorrow, a new guest will sleep in my bed as ephemera rise from the wet grass. I will leave a dawn bound for reaching head, and the old stove will now move as the shadows pass.
Fellow man, trudging